Good afternoon. I think you're probably all aware that this is the 450th anniversary of the birth of Monteverdi. And I thought I'd perhaps write something because of this. So I decided on to write a paraphrase on his setting of Audi Coelum from the Vespers. What attracted me to this particular poem was that there is this opportunity for some antiphonal effects. You'll notice, I've just given you the words, that the poet takes the last syllable, the last sounds of the supplicant, and there's a voice comes from out of the clouds, which uses the same sound, but changes the meaning. And this happens in each of the verses.
Thank you. Thank you.